And so Galahad decided.
She's a star, burning brightly above.
And so Galahad decided.
She's a star, burning brightly up above. She's in
the... This is Lo-Fi Lee, and you're watching Retro TV. I'm at Don Hill's nightclub for the Retro Music Extravaganza, and I'm sitting backstage with Johnny Tutor. Retro Music Extravaganza, and I'm sitting here with my good friends, the Supertones. Welcome to the show, guys, and let's go around and introduce the band. Sir, your name is?
I'm Tim Sullivan on guitar and organ.
All right, welcome to Retro TV.
I'm Mike Mandina on guitar.
And I'm Mark Lipscher on electric bass guitar.
Now here they are, the Supertones.
Thrust is that we use original amplifiers and original type of equipment and guitars and drums and stuff like that, and play a real clean, crisp, clear sound that that you can only get through those kind of old tube amps and using Fender Jaguars or Strats or something such, or you know, jazz basses, precision basses.
No flannel shirt grunge for us. You know, strictly strictly the natural sound out of the amp, which those Fender tube amps give you a pretty clean sound.
This one goes out to everyone born after 1963. It's great to see you all dancing. This one's a really good dance tune too. It's called A Taste of Honey.
Thank you.
me ask you this. What, in your opinion, is the correlation between surfing and surf music?
Well, it started originally in the 50s. People were making low-budget movies, surf movies. And they needed...
Like the beach blanket movies?
Beach blanket movies. Before that, they were making these... Like, these surfers were making movies about surfing. They needed music to go along with the stuff. So what they would do is they'd hire local jazz bands to play along with as the soundtrack throughout of this West Coast California jazz sound. You got the surf music that came with the electric guitar. There was a hootenanny element in there in the late 50s and early 60s, and out of that came the Fender electric guitar, and you added that into this kind of dance hall music in California, and it just exploded. The Beach Boys came a little bit later, and their thing was around that vocal harmony.
Thank you.
Well, in keeping with the Outer Space theme, that one was called Moonshot. It's written by Mr. Tim Sullivan, our lead guitar player. Okay, this is a dance tune to End All Dance Tunes. It's our tribute to the Ventures. Mel Taylor was the Ventures drummer who just passed away. But this is our tribute to them. It's, well, you know what it is.
Thank the Supertones for coming down to the show on the retro music extravaganza at Don Hills. We'll see you Saturday night's Don Hills Nightclub.
Supertones. Action is where these songs are. Action is where the Supertones are. Welcome to Action Land. Thank you.
Channel 9. Now, I want everyone to give a warm McGovern's welcome to the fabulous Buxotic, Connie and Kitty.
Thank you.
That was called Cork Wrench from our new CD, which is on sale from us or from the bar. So buy a copy, please. We're trying to break even.
Buy the thing.
Buy the CD. This next one's called Telstar.
Yeah!
Thank you.
to have chart success with Miss Twice, as you all know.
First time we did it.
The first time we did it was 1960 when I was 5 years old. And then 64, it's called Walk Don't Run.
Yeah.
Thank you.
one cookie between two